He took his sword in hand, long time the manxome foe he sought. So rested he by the tree and stood a while in thought.